There's a place like no place else on Earth. And to survive it, you need to be as mad as a hatter. Which, fortunately, I am.